Tower, generic November 9 or 6 3 Juliet Bravo 14 miles north inbound ILS runway 14 right approach. Generic November 9 or 6 3 Juliet Bravo Omaha Tower. Altimeter 30.08 when COM cleared ILS runway 14 right approach. Orbit 555 contact departure on 120.1. Good day.
120.1 orbit 555. Departure orbit 555 is at 1,600 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Approach your shuttle, 6263, is passing 10,100 feet, descending 6,000 feet. Orbit 555 departure altimeter 30.08, continue as planned. Air shuttle 6263, approach altimeter 30.08, continue to Vader as planned. Yard 4841, you are 13 miles northwest of Omaha. Contact Omaha Tower on 132.1 when inbound. Tower on 132.1, Brickyard 4841. Orbit 555, contact Minneapolis Center on 128.75. Good day.
128.75, orbit 555. Minneapolis Center, orbit 555 is at 9,800 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Orbit 555 Minneapolis Center altimeter 30.09 or continue to Oscar November Lima is planned. SkyWest 3254, you are 44 miles west. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, expect ILS runway 14 right approach by a Zeta transition. Clear to Zeta.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, expect ILS runway 14 right approach by a Zeta transition. Clear to Zeta, SkyWest 3254.
Orbit 555 climb and maintain flight level 200.
Climb and maintain flight level 200, orbit 555.
Alaska 1002 traffic is 3 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 340 generic. Report them in sight. SkyWest 540 at Niner traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at flight level 360 generic. Report them in sight. Alaska 1002 have the generic in sight. Orbit 555, contact Minneapolis Center on 132.1. Good day.
Going to 132.1, orbit 555. Minneapolis Center, orbit 555 is at 15,600 feet, climbing flight level 200.
Orbit 555, Minneapolis Center, altimeter 30.09, or continue to Oscar November Lima is planned.
Minneapolis Center American 1568 is passing flight level 360, descending 10,000 feet.
American 1568 Minneapolis Center, continue as planned. Orbit 555, contact Minneapolis Center on 128.75. Good day. Omaha Tower, generic November 963 Juliet Bravo 14 miles northwest inbound ILS runway 14 right approach. American 2828, contact Minneapolis Center on 128.75. Good day.
128.75 for orbit 555.
Generic November 963 Juliet Bravo Omaha Tower. Altimeter 30.09 with 097 at 12. Clear 9LS runway 14 right approach.
Climb and maintain flight level 300, orbit 555. 128.0 for orbit 555. Minneapolis Center orbit 555 is at flight level 290, climbing flight level 300. Climb and maintain flight level 380 orbit 555. 555, traffic in sight. 125 decimal 1 orbit 555. Minneapolis Center orbit 555 is at flight level 320 climbing flight level 380. 120.6 for orbit 555. Minneapolis Center orbit 555 is passing flight level 320, climbing flight level 380. 124.2 for orbit 555. Minneapolis Center orbit 555 is at flight level 320, climbing flight level 380. Orbit 555, have the traffic. Orbit 555, have the traffic. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 35 left approach via Heiser transition cleared to Heiser orbit 555. 18.1 orbit 555. Grand Forks approach orbit 555 is at 8,000 feet climbing flight level 380. Climb and maintain flight level 310 orbit 555. Climb and maintain flight level 210 orbit 555. Climb and maintain 9,000 feet orbit 555. Descend and maintain 2,600 feet orbit 555. 120.55 orbit 555. Grand Forks Tower orbit 555, 10 miles south inbound ILS runway 35 left approach. Cleared to land runway 35 left orbit 555. To 124.575 orbit 555. Grand Forks Ground, Orbit 555, request taxi to the gate. Taxiing to gate 14 using taxiway Alpha Cross Runway 9R left Charlie Lima Delta Kilo Orbit 555. Grand Forks Ground, Orbit 555, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?